If you want to become successful in life, you have to grow and make yourself ready for success. Personal growth is the foundation of all success. You only become a better, more successful person if you grow yourself. It's not about learning a few tricks or skills, it's something of the heart. You need to grow the person you are. You need to become a better version of yourself. We all can become extraordinary people. You are created with that potential. It's in you. But most of us don't really develop that potential. Nobody taught us how to become a successful person. Nobody taught us how to grow ourselves, investing in ourselves, developing ourselves, so we could become successful. You can become a great person. You can become a great leader. You are not born a great person, you are not born a great leader, but you can become a successful person when you grow personally. You don't become a great person or leader without developing yourself. And this is where all life and leadership starts. I invite you personally to my seminar on Saturday, the 5th of November. You will learn how to become successful.